It looks like it's Stoner leads as they go through the Strubben for the first time, and that is Valentino Rossi that's still not made up much progress at all.
Casey Stoner wants to rub their noses in it, doesn't he? He has made the start he dreamed of from the front row of the grid.
And Valentino Rossi and Depunier down in the 11th spot after starting from the front row of the grid. He'll be bitterly disappointed with that one.
For sure, starting from 11th position, I was quite worried, but I know with this condition we are fast.
Valentino Rossi now up into 9th place, so he's recovering from not such a good start.
He's still behind Capi Rossi as we go through the Strubben at the moment, and there Depunier is just behind him as well.
Here again, he has a little look up the inside. Valentino Rossi, has he got past Loris Caparossi? No, he has not.
As Rossi goes through on Loris Caparossi, can Caparossi come back at him? Not this time. So Rossi goes up into 8th spot. But as I was saying, Hopkins is the fastest man on track and he's closed the gap to Stoner.
Valentino Rossi has just nipped up the inside of his teammate Colin Edwards. Yes, he has. Rossi on the charge, but it's surely Stoner's too far away at the front. We wait to see, because a long, long way to go. 22 laps to go.
And there we've seen Rossi go through on Chris Vermeulen, so they might be getting that board out rather sooner than expected, because Valentino Rossi's got past Chris Vermeulen, now goes after Danny Pedrosa, who lies in 4th spot. But at the moment, they go through the Ramshook, and Valentino Rossi's lining up a move here, isn't he? He's looking at it, and he's going to try and go up the inside of Danny Pedrosa. The best place to take Danny Pedrosa, says Rossi, is on the brakes, and he does so going into the chicane. Almost runs it wide coming out of there, but Rossi now goes up into 4th.
At the beginning, I don't know what I have to expect for the race. I try just to make my recover to the top.
Rossi now has got to get past Nicky Hayden. Nicky Hayden is riding as well as we've seen him since he's been crowned world champion. This is the Nicky Hayden we wanted to see. Aggressive, quick, on the pace. Good to see, but Rossi lines him up and Rossi's gone through. Valentino Rossi now up into 3rd place.
A shocking start for him, probably put paid to his chances now at the front. Valentino Rossi has got past Hopkins up into 2nd spot behind Casey Stoner. He's going to hunt down the Australian who leads him in the World Championship.
I was able to catch Casey that was already in front. I have some advantage in the lap, so lap by lap I arrived. When I arrived behind, I was very, very tired, and my tire slide because I have to push a lot, so I wait a little bit. Casey was very fast.
Oh, here comes Rossi at the front. Whoa. Rossi has a look at the inside of Casey Stoner. It's not going to be through the chicane this time, but it could be somewhere else on this lap.
This is a fantastic race. This is what it's all about. The two best men in MotoGP battling out at the front. How much rubber has Valentino Rossi used to come from the 4th row of the grid?
Here he goes now.
Rossi thinks about going up the inside, not able to do so. Again, Stoner rides quite beautifully through the S's, through the chicane.
Ever since 1949, are we going to see another manoeuvre at that chicane that we've seen so many times throughout the years? And Stoner, you see what he did there? Just closed the line. Took the line that Valentino Rossi would have loved to have taken. As we came back to the images, they can see Rossi really on the rear wheel of Casey Stoner. Now, are we going to see another manoeuvre from Valentino Rossi? Is he going to have a go? They head back towards the paddock now and they go through the Ramshook. Now, will he run it a little bit wide to get the line into the chicane? He tries to do that and he's going to have a go, is he? Valentino Rossi goes through on Casey Stoner. Rossi's made the manoeuvre.
Rossi in front, 3 laps to go. He's made the move. Now, what will Stoner do? He's got that superior speed.
When I arrive behind, he's also going faster. But at the end, I try, and the last 3 laps, I was very fast, and I was able to win, and it's an important victory.
And Valentino Rossi's shown his class once more. He's going to come through and take yet another Grand Prix win.
Half a lap to go for Valentino Rossi, a little bit less now. He's lining up the S's. This will be his 6th win here at Assen, probably the most important on Dutch soil. Valentino Rossi is back in business. Valentino Rossi wins the Dutch TT here in Assen. In 2nd place, Casey Stoner.